Beef, one of those big U.S. ag exports last year, topping $10 billion, which shattered previous records. Dan Hallstrom, the president and CEO of the U.S. Meat Export Federation, saying the phase one trade agreement with China was actually a home run for their producers and the industry.
The high quality grain finished beef taste that we have in the U.S. is new to the Chinese consumer. They have beef there, but it's not the same quality as ours. And as they get more and more of a taste for it, the demand, I think, is it's a self-fulfilling prophecy where they want more. And so that's what we're seeing right now, is they're starting to get a taste of it and they're liking what they see.